Hey, you're filming.
Let's go eat.
I'm next. All right, come on. Let's go.
Ready, both of you. Ready, go.
No. Right.
This is your double spot, dude. Wallenberg.
We got Wallenberg.
Let's go. My neighborhood, Philmo, this is where I reside. Me and Young Cyber right here, we about to bomb these projects. Word up.
Yeah.
Thank you.
production. Criminal minded. Boogie down production. Criminal minded. You've been blinded. Looking for a style like mine. You can't find it. They are the audience. I am the lyricist. Sometimes the suckers on the side. Gotta hear this thing. A rage. Yet I'm not in a cage. Here's a bird to fly about on stage. Ain't here for no fun. Just to say a little something. Your suckers don't like me because you're all nothing.
I play a bandito. I play the crawl. Pretty much takes after me, so I didn't really have to play no role, let's say. You know what I'm saying?
First film, trying to make it good, trying to get to Sammy.
Yeah.
In this movie, it's a chocolate movie. I play this rough character. He's not that rough, but he's pretty swift with his knives. He's got some big fuckers, but right now they're not on me, of course. Got this one right here.
Think of Nicaragua.
The tooth of death. But I got the gun.
Tell me, Carol, as an actor, how do you prepare for your part?
First of all, I just watch the guys,
haven't done this a lot, but I've been watching the guys a lot lately, yesterday and today. It's really hard. It's really great working with this guy, Costin. Me and him, we clash together, man. We're just great.
I've shown the ropes, you know. I've done a lot of this work, you know. Got a lot of experience, you know. This guy's new. Caught on like a natural.
Man, I mean, I've been trying this for a few days now. Like, this guy, I mean, he just took me under his wing, and it's like everything from there is just like, it's a breeze.
With each passing day.
Why are you here right now, Phil?
Well, I'm here to promote the new La Ferme Cafe.
Okay,
everything, showing everyone what's going on.
Thank you. all he could. Armstrong and fouled him. Now, this is not a great free thrower.
And that was not a good play by Gerald Wilkins. Robert Horry is long. He's in the lane. He makes the steal, goes down, gets fouled. Big, big free throws.
Now.
Our special rendition of the Benjamins.
Spot a friend. Welcome back. there something that made me come back again? And what could ever lead you?
What could ever lead you?
Back here where we need you.
Back here where we need you.
Yeah, we tease him a lot, cause we got him on the spot.
To a party.
Get that money by tomorrow. You're out of here.
Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of
Hey, none glasses. Of us are gonna be out on the streets. They'll come up with the money.
You guys need to get your acts together.
Welcome to the Girl of Chocolate 4-star booth at the ASR trade show. What do you think? Hope you like it.
See, Dimitri was trying to say it's not a sweet chip can.
I don't think it is.
It's the free, you guys, or?
What?
We got it.
You got... I haven't seen nothing yet.
We're just...
It's church. That's right. That's right, Friday. You want like that.
Come on now. Come on.
I can't take that shit.
Let's do redo.
Go ahead.
Let's go to the top, everybody.
Let's do a redo.
Here we go. Sorry.
Settle down.
And here goes.
111, take one.
Okay, Rick.
Wait. Let me get 111.
Okay. One.
And action.
No.
Nice. Sorry. You're rotten inside, dude.
Switch 360 flips regular. I look good.
Yeah, well, it's ever since you've moved down, things have changed.
Yeah, I'm going home to Ambien. Jesus,
yeah,
I can't wait till I get home to all my family.
What, with what? 48 millimeters.
You don't, just because you don't have the skills to deal with
curve?
The bricks again.
It's like this high.
Oh, jeez.
That's EMB ledge for you. Jeez. Switch 360 flip.
Okay, are you still going on about the 360?
Tell me about your favorite skateboarding memories.
Must have been at Monster 74 when Rudy was doing those switch 360 flips. And Mark, it was like a doubles routine. It's like my second pro contest. It's pretty insane, actually.
It's pretty damn old, though, huh?
25 mil. What's this
fucking do? Action.
Should
I go turn
this
around? Camera out. Yeah.
I think this one's gonna be in the frame, I think.
One more time, louder. Like that? That
sounds
so cheap.
Look away. Okay. And action, Jeffy. Kill him.
Little man, where do you want these babies to go?
And if you should survive to 105, think of all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you've had. had a head start. If you are among the very young at
get the fuck out of here, eh?
What do you want? What?
Gun, dude.
Their IDs and check them out.
Touches off that tingle,
that sudden explosion when two tingles intermingle. Who cares to define what chemistry this is? Who cares with your lips on mine how ignorant bliss is? So long as you kiss me.
That was my fault, I didn't get it.
What is it?
I remember when we used to play shoot 'em up, up and down, and now we gang bang.
Baby,
I remember when we used to hang on the porch, drinking rum, but now they drive by.
Barbie's in the house.
Next stop, the land of the ancients.
you, guys.
I remember.
Yeah.
That sucks.
He looks good, too.
That's so cool, isn't that?
Rick!
Just ripped this whole scab off.
Do you know skate part?
Show us your money, son. Show us your money. I got my two. Give it to somebody. Yeah. My life saga from the hill borough of Nicaragua. Go, yo, get in.
Hey, you're fine. This guy's a freak.
Triple!
Hey. Yeah, see, that's
one
the best
and
team
and
we're
another one.
Nah,
I
Back off, back off. Back off.
Teenage Whisper. Teenage Whispers.
And that's a wrap.
All right, Carol.
Spike, thanks for letting me be a part of this.
Good job. Good job as old man, but even a better job, you know, running the camera department here.
Ha ha ha.